you are aware that from 8 November onwards, old 500 rupees and 1000 rupees notes ceased to be legal tender. There was cash crunch reported from many places. News channels were reporting long queues at ATMs, some even claiming that people are dying in queues. How much of it is true, I don't know, but there were and still are discomfort due to reduced cash in the system. We will base our proposal on how to deal with the cash crunch in the short term and on methods to promote financial inclusion in the medium to long term. As a short term solution, my proposal is to meet the immediate cash unavailability in the ATMs. My proposal is to make use of our armed forces to distribute cash in the targeted places. We have the second largest armed forces in the world. Our armed forces are experienced in different operations and have the armored trucks and the personnel. The finance ministry can select commercially sensitive places like marketplaces, village fairs, etc., where the need for cash is the highest. The armed forces can encamp in the identified areas and along with card swipe machines and distribute cash based on card swipe. This will reduce immediate pressure on the ATMs. As a long-term solution, my proposal is to involve various IT company employees who can camp at selected sites to promote non-cash methods of transactions. For example, BHIM application usage, online payment, card payment, and etc. The companies that participate in such drives can get appreciations from finance ministry, and the employees who participate in such drives can get tax rebates. Also, finance ministry can set up task groups to declare Digital India Enabler Awards every week. They can also declare Digital Village Awards and reward the sarpanches who actively participate in such drives. I also propose broadcasting of successful digital campaign case studies in local language, in national television and in radios to create awareness. Another major area of improvement could be issuing of smart cards for public transport like bus transport, which will enable swiping and auto deduction. Now let's look upon different ways to bring financial inclusion. That is possible only by bringing everyone into the banking system. I propose to make bank account opening mandatory while applying for an Aadhaar card, and all the existing Aadhaar cards should also be tied to a bank account. Also make it mandatory for every small to medium scale shops to employ non-cash methods of a percentage of their transactions. Form a task force of CA students to audit the shopkeepers and share with the students a percentage of money recovered as fine from errant people. Include banking systems and digital transactions in all school curriculums. I dream of a cashless digital India, and I am sure the idea suggestion will help make India digital. Thank you.